is facing DWI charges after his passenger died in an overnight crash in East Austin. Happened around 2:30 this morning on Tillery Street and Lyons Road. Police say the car was traveling north on Tillery. The driver hit several utility poles, lost a tire, possibly rolled the car before it slammed into another utility pole. The 20-year-old female passenger was thrown from the car. She died at the scene. The driver was not seriously hurt.